Good morning, students. Today we will do the question and answers of the first lesson. The first question is, what kind of birds are macaws? What is special about them? Macaws are parrots and they have long streamlined physique and colorful feathering, ranging from the hyacinth macaw scarlet red coloring. Their special qualities are, they are very intelligent and can be taught to speak. Coming to the next question, give two proofs from the story that indicate that Johnny Jay and Crazy Coot were not used to living among lots of people. It's true that Johnny Jay and Crazy Coot were not used to living among lots of people. They did not like them. But the two proofs are, Johnny Jay and Crazy Coot cherished the ocean. This is the first proof. And the second proof is, they like all mariners, sailors, and appreciated their own company. Now I have given you the answers of two questions, and the rest of the question and answers complete in your notebooks. Thank you and have a nice day, and in the next class we will begin our next lesson. Complete all the exercises which is given in the book.